We come together today for the valedictory ceremony of the India-Spain Student Exchange Program. I welcome our guest from Universidad, Camilo José Cela, Madrid, Spain. Welcome to you once again.
First of all, one thing that was shocking for us is the coexistence of different religions here. We had the opportunity to go to the meditation pyramid, and also the same day we had yoga with Anand. And having the opportunity to learn all of these different things, different experiences that we're not used to, it was very special for us.
Not only in education, but in every single aspect, India is showing itself to the world, and we are getting a very nice image of India. And now that I understand why, because of the education that these kids are having, it makes us understand why India is getting to the places it's going. So I really hope you continue with what you have proposed, and that the other countries can get your ideas and use them and implement them in the countries where there's a big socio-economical gap, like in India. So thank you very much for teaching that.
Interaction was quite meaningful. Not only that you learned, we have also learned. You have had the privilege of knowing our educational system, the system that India has provided for the students of the country and students from outside. The social background of different people in this state, especially in Karnataka, over a period of time, when our mutual relationship, the relationship between these two institutions grow, we will have a lot of common things. Maybe we will imbibe a lot of common things from each other, or things which are different from each other, and we will try to develop upon that.
If I had to think of a word which right now describes how I feel, it would be gratitude. Thank you very much from the deep, deep in my heart. Thank you for everything. From the first time we got here on the bus and we saw the motto, the university emphasis on life, we all mentioned it on the bus. Oh, look at that, emphasis on life. I already knew it, but the students didn't. And it's been incredible to see how in these 10 days that motto has become real. And we've lived real life experiences where we've seen that really GCU places a big emphasis on developing well-rounded individuals, citizens who will have an impact in society. This program, for instance, I believe is a success. We have to celebrate this success. It will lead us to collaboration, stretch collaboration between our two institutions for sure. We will do great things together, And I would just like to thank you and to invite you to all celebrate this progress.
Good afternoon. So I thought I should tell you that you're getting a certificate for 80 hours. That's here at Garden City University. You did it on art, culture, education, and healthcare. That's the certificate that you've got. And you can showcase it anywhere in the world. Go and say that you had this experience in India, Garden City University. I must thank your university, UCJC, your president, Ivanez, madam, and the rector, Samuel, Dr. Samuel, Eva and team, everyone, for having the confidence in us that we can deliver. And thank you very much. So I start by thanking you first. Once, when we started with this program, our chancellor, he told me that this program should run in a way that you have less of classroom, more of experience. I hope we have delivered on that. So what Garden City University has done in this short time for you is just to give you experiences of many things. There are good things to learn from India. Take the good things and enjoy your day. Garden City University is open to you all. Thank you very much.